This is my moment of calm at the end of the day. A day of activity and interactions, many different tasks, moving along with time, and then arriving here. As if the pause button has been pressed. And I can stop. Come inside. Be still. And reconnect with what really matters. I feel the energy that's usually dispersed through the physical senses. The eyes, what I see, the ears, what I hear, the mouth, what I speak. I feel all that energy beginning to concentrate again. From being scattered out there in the physical world. It's gathering together, coming back into a single point, that single point being me, the one who looks out through the eyes and listens through the ears. And expresses through the mouth. The source of that energy. Receding inside. And reconnecting with a very deep sense of self. The outer world, even this physical body, seem to fade into the background, become less of a focus. And me, the thinker, the observer, source of energy in this body, me, coming into focus, not just a source of energy, but I am that source of calm. I am a source, a point of peaceful, living energy. reconnecting with the self. I, the soul, I am a source of peace in this body. All of my energy concentrated into that single experience. I am a point of living peace. I enjoy experiencing this simple state of the self. It gives my mind relief. Not having to race around. Experiencing the depths of peace within the self. And something else as well. Experiencing the value of the self. This independent sense of my own value. And when I experience that, how peaceful I am. How loving, how light. Almost magically, so many of the thoughts, usually in my mind, dissolve. My mind becomes so light. I become light. I hold this experience, this state. Bringing each of these qualities of the self into the mind to feel it. And with each experience, becoming more and more content. More and more light. Om Shanti.